This cylinder has clearly been in place for a long time. This is the case with all of these cylinders. You'll see that there's no damage. They have all been labeled as damaged when there is really absolutely no problem with any of these cylinders. At all. Same thing for the bottom of this tank. No problems. This tank has been marked as X'd. Clearly, there are no problems with this tank from the external. The valve has not been removed, as we showed you, and here's the bottom.